Did you know that in Home Alone, Daniel Stern had originally thought that a fake spider would be used for this famous scene, but was surprised with a real Venenoums tarantula when it came to filming.